Key technical matters. Dealing with someone you don't like. Fight the urge to fight, verbally or physically. Psychologically is fine. When talking to someone you can't stand, never use the phrase, "I have to be honest." What follows won't be pretty, and honesty isn't necessarily the right approach. Make a list of things you don't like about the person. Cross off each thing that are minor nuisances. If there are more than 5 things still on the list, you may in fact be dealing with a jerk. If there are more than 10 things still on the list, you may in fact be dealing with a sociopath. To determine if the person you can't stand is your enemy, say the person's name out loud. If you're squinting and shaking your fist, the person is your enemy. If you're squinting, shaking your fist, and sneering, then the person is your archenemy. If you're squinting, shaking your fist, sneering, and stroking a white cat, then you're an evil genius in a James Bond movie, and you need to relax.